Who's the third tram that ate today?
Are you a member of the Turtle Club?
Am I not turtly enough for the Turtle Club, Turtle?
Okay, so Turtle of the Day for December 19th goes to a truck driver out in New York for getting his trailer smashed under the overpass, then had the audacity to do the dash. I can't make this shit up, people. It's less than 7 days away from Christmas, and folks out here still doing slow shit. I mean, this guy bogus as hell, too. You could clearly see he was going about 55 miles per hour. I mean, the fact these truck drivers can't notice a low bridge is beyond me. This is why you're the turtle of the day. Not only did you piss off the motorists traveling behind you, who you almost killed.
This black SUV slammed into the back of the trailer. 53-year-old Valley Stream woman Kareen Wiggins was behind the wheel of this car. Wiggins has serious but non-life-threatening injuries, and her passenger also injured and taken to the hospital.
You did this on the early Wednesday morning where New Yorkers gotta be at work. Now, I can imagine New York rush hour in the morning is already hell. But to add a big-ass trailer being wedged beneath this little-ass overpass, I know it had people eating. As a professional truck driver in Lakeview, New York, semi-trucks on Southern State Parkway are not even permitted.
This 2009 Freightliner truck with New Jersey plates shouldn't have been driving on the Southern State in the first place. Tractor trailers are not allowed on New York State parkways.
So the fact that you was already going down the wrong road, that was your first warning. You proceed a mile down the road, and this is what happens. The driver does next is the slowest. Instead of hopping out the truck to check on the car that was behind you, who you almost killed, the man does a straight drop, no hook. I mean, he ain't lowered his landing gears. I know he ain't uncoupled no airlines. Homie just hopped out the truck, pulled the fifth wheel lever, and did the race like Tay-K. Don't your slow ass know you left the biggest piece of evidence at the scene? Your trailer. You left your trailer. The Lakeview PD was gonna find your ass whether you turned yourself in or not. Now you facing more tickets and costing more money for the company you work for, or if you work for yourself. Either way, your ass is fired from both. Because they gonna take your license. You can cancel that and cancel Christmas. And on top of that, you're facing more charges, meaning your ass is going to jail. And that's always been the slowest shit to me, seeing people locked up from traffic charges. Anyways, please, give this bobtail bum the turtle sounds from the Turtle Man.
Turtle!